Now to our coronavirus coverage. There are 265 new COVID-19 cases in Mississippi, and that brings the state's total number of cases to 17,034. So far, 811 Mississippians have died in the pandemic. More than 11,000 have recovered.